This tutorial is how to filter the gradebook to show only the active students. First, you will go to the course where you want to edit your gradebook. Click the Manage tab at the top of the page. Click Gradebook under the Management Console. Click View All Grades to see all of your students. At the top of the page, there is a drop-down box next to Show. Select Active. Click Update. This will show all of your active students.